obviously something that we have all been working towards for about the last 5 or 6 months. I'm going to get out of the road now and actually get on the more exciting part of the business of tonight, which is hearing from our 10 social enterprises.
So I'm from Boomerang Bags, which is an enterprise that's around reducing plastic consumption and fostering sustainable behaviour among local communities.
At Impact, we provide action-focused educational opportunities for young people across Brisbane.
So Turning Hands specialise in providing health and wellbeing services, including corporate wellness.
Hi everyone, my name's Tess and I'm from Regina. So we exist to remedy two big challenges in the developing world, and that's skyrocketing youth unemployment and also environmental degradation.
The Lama in Hindi means to connect, and what we aim to do is connect the bright and big hearted students of our universities and Australian youth with the cultural projects of our communities.
Good evening everyone, I'm Jennifer from Resonate. We exist to bring the corporate world and the not-for-profit world together to create shared value.
So the Roundabout is like eBay but for disability equipment users. We've customised our website and our services to accommodate the unique needs of those with a disability.
My name is Mark Ferguson, I'm from Unlimited Potential, and what we do is address unemployed men in job interviews.
Hi, I'm Lauren, and I'm the founder of Voice Be Part. So, 2/3 of the world's illiterate are women, and 66 million girls across the world are at school.
I think I've met all 10 of those numerous times, but I still love hearing them. So, to all of you for coming tonight, really appreciate it. And,